his first ride. I'm trying not to kill off every horse I have by accident. Where do you see that? Yep, Michael. Come on, dude, this looks silently, but...
Generous.
This is really just the boring part of this. Not really much to do. Not really much left. Not much feeling of it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get a crack on him first. I've got one button. Take that and my hat. Wow. This is a great intro to a game.
Hey, somebody's coming. Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back. How'd you get on? Look, Mike, you're out. warm her up, give her a drink or something. And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the Bell, is over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Billingson and a bunch of darkies? Get yourself to bed.
Let's see. This will probably be the last mission I do of this episode. Maybe 30 minute long episodes, usually. This episode's gonna be probably about that. Thinking how long it takes to do all this. 30 minute episodes, maybe I'll do an hour every now and like every few episodes. Get more playtime in. And that's not a problem for me, because I love this game. I know it's going to be a, it's going to take a while to do. There's going to be a lot of episodes because of how much there is to do. I do know some of the episodes I will make an hour episode for, just because I know how long the missions are. Sometimes that will be good. I swear they're really doing that just for something else. I don't know why I have to carry this crappy revolver. Because just all face it, the Calgary revolver is the worst gun in the world. I got stuck in the ravine. It wouldn't kill me at all. There's still about cinematic camera, so I'll just go into that because it looks really cool. And I'll use it a lot. And as story mode goes on, and if I have to get to places, it will be like this. Guys, riding to places is a real pain, and this is just 10 times easier. I mean, it's not as fast, don't get me wrong. This is actually a little slow. I mean, you can go as fast as you need. But it's like this. I've picked the wrong time to, like, switch out some of that camera. Yeah, here we have to get just more horses so we can walk. I don't want the shotgun though. Huh. That's nice. Our horse just crapped himself. Oh yeah. Okay, I took a bath. I didn't get stuck in everything. I got stuck down here. I think. It's on like a cliff or something or other. Yeah, right here. I got stuck right there. And I got stuck trying to get John out. You know, I'm gonna change where I got stuck a couple times. Well, no, it wasn't here, something wrong, but I think I got left it the first time. What are you doing, man? Yeah, I think so, here too.
can't say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan. You don't look so good. I'll feel too good, Nate.
This is one of the most boring parts of just walking. You know, like, you'll get to the horses eventually. You just can't go fast. Say, darn, did you? We're not going to play. Where's my horse? We can't follow our tracks no more, because they're all gone. See, I don't like coon wolves, but I like wolves. So I beg her bouncing around. Thank you.
suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? And all it... that civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, dear Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Murphy.
Alright. That was the first mission. So, I think this is where I'm at. Where we ended. And, excuse me. And next episode, we will do the next few missions. I got a little bit to do. There's already two more blimps showing up on the minimap. If you can just see that. So yeah, I'll probably be, this will be posted, and then I'll probably do a Minecraft video or Roblox, which, I don't care. Both good games, I guess. Alright, this is Matt vs. Gaming, or Matthew Mayock, signing out. Have a good day, everyone!